afoja titumanyoro tituruwa.
I thank Brother Robbert who preached to us yesterday.
Afoyo funjima konyoro funju.
Thank you, Lord, for the message that you taught yesterday.
Kubero tobe.
If it is the brightness,
anwa kitera tobe.
Him personally, it takes him long to go down as he was taught yesterday. For the sake of the message he had yesterday, really, it's wonderful. That's nothing to say more. God bless you with that.
In order to be a good leader, on my side, I must have a vision.
Yes.
Very important.
Another one. To be a good leader, I must have a dream.
Jesus, I need you.
Put down your arrow.
Not just for today.
So let me know how.
I need you for eternity. I'm a sinner. And I will get lost without you. But you died for me on the cross.
God bless you.
Yes,
I'm pastor from the Impact Ministry. God bless you so much.
Thank you. Dear brother, I come to you with you to stand in front of our God, our Father. You're my brother, you're a humble brother. The fact that you came to the podium and acknowledged makes you a great man.
And
shared a message with everybody you
meet.
And let go of silver and precious stones flow out of you, out of your heart.
Bless
you,
Lord. God.
And that shield will protect you against the fiery darts of Satan. Arrows will be shot at you. The Bible says fiery darts. They're on fire. But Jesus is your shield. Because of man. And he will protect you against the attacks of evil. So he blessed you in the name of Jesus. Filled with the Holy Spirit. May God bless Pastor Robbert for those teachings. Bless my mom. Brother, what is it?
This brother has something on the back of the shirt.
You see this who sat
there?
ACDC.
It's a pop group.
So,
pop group.
You know, you need to have a shadow.
Yes, listen.
What did he say?
Listen. This is important.
See, you know, I didn't want to talk to you. That's a good idea.
I understand for electricians that ACDC has to do with electricity. You see,
lightning.
This young man will be full of Jesus.
Will,
yes, perhaps you have been sent and you didn't go, but from now you will go. And you don't have to be shy. Because he who is in you is far stronger than he is in this
world.
Jesus conquered Satan.
Yes,
and he gave you the courage and
courage
with the power of the Holy Spirit. To be a powerful disciple, to have impact in this world, like the lightning. You will be a bolt of lightning in this world.
In
so don't be
a follower
of
ACDC.
Don't be a disciple
of
Jesus.
But
these images confirmed by God.
Yes.
Because you have been
sent
with the fire.
This one's in the sense of the
fire.
Full
of electricity. Okay, Jesus.
Okay, Jesus.
He will no longer be afraid.
Na se wasabira abodo manikao.